Hey fellow beauty finders, this is Mathias Allen. Thank you so much for clicking on my new video. So for those of you guys who are brand new to my YouTube channel, I am a professional working makeup artist in Los Angeles, California. I do 3 videos a week between all of my amazing jobs, and I can't wait to take you along on the ride. So please do subscribe tonight before you go. Click thumbs up and leave a comment every time you watch one of my videos, and make sure your notifications are on. So what you're about to see is a video which is going to be part of a multi part series that I'm doing based on 2 clients that I had come over for a beauty, hair, and makeup lesson and makeover. 2 clients, Janet and Karen, decided to book me together on a very special day recently here in LA at my studio, and I got to work with them one-on-one and show them exactly what I wanted them to learn, which would enhance their natural beauty and really be perfect for a photo shoot, which I then did at the end. And in part 1 of this series with Karen, I'm gonna show you how to create a much more dramatic eye for women over 50. Now, Karen was willing to go there, and I'm gonna show you step by step exactly how to achieve this look. So working with women in my private studio in Los Angeles is a treat. I love teaching, I love educating, I love helping all women learn to look their absolute best. I like doing hair and makeup, so if anybody out there is interested in booking me for a private one-on-one makeup or hair application or service or lesson, you can always email me, mathias@mathiasformakeup.com, or check out my website for my availability and for my rates. Okay, let's get started. So I'm starting with the Jurlique Nutri Define Multi-Correcting Day Cream. This is a super hydrating, advanced anti-aging formula. It has a breakthrough liposomal technology and rich essential fatty acids to help build a protective barrier to create a long-lasting youthful radiance. Additional hydrating benefits are supported by silver ear mushroom, which is nature's alternative to hyaluronic acid, which actually holds up to 500 times its own weight in water. It's the ultimate in skin hydration. This is also free of parabens, sulfates, and it is extremely moisturizing on the skin, so I love using this as a first product before any other primer or any other sunscreen. So I'm placing on the Guerlain Super Aqua Eye Anti-Puffiness Smoothing Eye Patches. These are powerful eye patches which intensely moisturize, smooth, and decongest the delicate eye contour area. These are enriched with Desert Rose Flower Complex, and this mask delivers all the effectiveness of an intense moisturizing anti-aging bath for the skin in as little as 10 minutes. Now the first thing that I want to show you is the Sigma Waterproof Cream Shadow Base in Persuade. This is a great neutral color, especially for pink toned women. And next I'm going to show you the Viseart Basics Nude Palette. Now the Basics Nude Palette is a phenomenal palette. It works on all skin tones. It has all the neutral shades. Now I'm first putting a nice bone highlighting color all over the waterproof base. Now if you look at what I'm about to show, you are gonna blow your mind. Okay, so what I'm tapping into is the actual eye socket of the skull. Where you place the deepest color should be in the eye socket bone segment of your eyelid, not in the fold or the wrinkle, which a lot of people that I've taught over the years feel that this is their quote crease. You are not supposed to be putting the darkest color in the fold of the eyelid. You're supposed to be enhancing the bone structure of your eye by deepening the socket and leaving your entire lid a lighter shade. This creates a much, much larger eye, especially for eyelids that are saggy or hooded. Putting the darker color just on the outer corner like I'm doing now is going to be much, 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 much better for your eyelid. I'm putting a deeper, warmer brown, and I'm showing her how it is going to follow in the same direction as that first light middle taupe color. Do you see that? Do you see how I'm keeping the lid lighter right in there in the center? Now I'm going to show you the waterproof eyeliner from Smashbox in dark brown. Now this is a discontinued product, but you can still get a few of them on Amazon. Look down below in my description box for a link to the Amazon product that you can still purchase from Smashbox. Now, as you can see, I am really strongly defining the eyeline with this product. Now, if you have darker hair or if you have darker skin tone, you can use a black gel liner. But because my client is a little bit more fair skin and she does have a lighter tone to her hair and complexion, I'm using a dark brown. Now I'm winging up the side because this is a dramatic eye tutorial for mature women. So you can go a little bit softer if you feel that maybe during the day you don't want to go this dramatic. But I do want to show you the steps that it takes to create a elongated eye and a more pulled upturned eyelid as well. Now I'm going in with another color from the Viseart palette. It's a matte color. It's not shimmery. I'm not doing any shimmers yet. I'm using all matte colors. This is a beautiful warm nutmeg brown, and I'm also staying in the outer corner and making sure that my client sees that I'm following the same structure of the eyelid that I started with that neutral taupe. Right here, I'm taking the first brush that I used, which has the neutral light taupe, and I'm diffusing that line of demarcation and kind of buffing out that third color that I placed. Now I'm gonna go in with a shimmer from the Viseart shimmer palette, and I'm gonna place this on the eyelid to add a little bit of glow to the eye. Now, like I said, this is a dramatic eye tutorial for mature women. If you do not curl your eyelashes, you are doing yourself a disservice. You need to curl your eyelashes every time you do your eyes because it will make your eyes look brighter and bolder and just much, much more awake. Now I'm gonna use a waterproof black mascara and make sure that every individual eyelash is very, very dark and coated and lifted up. Now I'm placing on these fantastic little half lashes from Urban Decay. I love putting these on the outside corners. They are just the perfect amount of dramatic extra lash. Gorgeous. You get them as close to the root as possible. Using a pair of tweezers is my secret. Now look at the difference. Look how pulled up and awake her eyes are. And for extra drama, I'm gonna use the Tarte Skinny Smolder Eyes pencil on the lower lash line, really heavily in the outer corner, and then smudge it out with a brush. This is a waterproof formula pencil, which is always what I recommend because this will last the longest. So I hope you guys can see the difference. A couple coats of mascara at the very end and then you're all done. I totally love this look and I hope you guys come back because parts 2 and 3 are coming right up. This is the final look once her hair is done, and I would love for you guys to please subscribe because I'm gonna be releasing parts 2 and part 3 of this major transformation coming up very soon on my YouTube channel. And once again, if you'd like to book me for your own personal conference, please email me, mathias@mathiasformakeup.com, and check out my video conference tutorials, which we can do online without you ever coming to LA. All right, thank you so much. So for you ladies out there who took notes, I so appreciate it. Leave me a comment if you enjoyed this video. Also click thumbs up if you're enjoying seeing my work. Subscribe to my channel by clicking on this bar right down here at the bottom because I do 3 pro makeup artist tips, tricks, hauls, and vlogs every single week, and I'd love to bring you along on the ride. And if you miss any other part of this series or you want to see another makeup tutorial for women over 40, please click on one of these videos before you go. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you follow me on all social media @mathiasformakeup, and I will see you soon. Bye for now.